Tocagen is developing broadly applicable, cancer-selective immunotherapy treatments for cancer, including high-grade glioma, a type of brain cancer. The company's lead product combines Toca 511 with Toca FC. The therapeutic regimen involves two discrete steps, with Toca 511 given first, followed by treatment with Toca FC. During the first step, the patient receives Toca 511 by injection. Toca 511 is a replicating virus that infects actively dividing cells. In normal adult tissue, where most cells are not actively dividing, Toca 511 replication is further inhibited by the immune system. In contrast, cancer cells are actively dividing and having defective immune responses, providing a safe haven for Toca 511. Toca 511 delivers a gene for an enzyme called cytosine deaminase, or CD for short, to cancer cells. As it spreads through the tumor by budding and cell-to-cell contact, Toca 511 programs cancer cells to make CD. These cancer cells are now primed for the Toca FC step. Patients then take a pill called Toca FC. Within infected cancer cells, CD converts Toca FC into a potent, FDA-approved anti-cancer drug called 5-FU, which kills cancer cells. 5-FU also kills MDSCs, which are cells that help tumors avoid the immune system. The immune system is further activated by tumor-associated antigens and viral proteins released from dying cancer cells. As a result, immune cells are activated selectively against cancer cells. This approach selectively destroys cancer cells within the body, while leaving healthy cells unharmed. Patients take multiple cycles of Toca FC, repeating the sequence of events, which may ultimately result in tumor destruction. Tocagen believes no one should die of cancer. Visit tocagen.com to learn more.